Find the tackle brands you trust most at Dick's Sporting Goods or dicks.com.
Nothing is more alluring to striped bass and other game fish than live bait. With bunkers seemingly everywhere these days, we keep one spinning rig outfitted with a weighted treble snag hook. Once we see the bait on the surface, place the cast just past the pod and reel fast and jerk until you impale a bunker. Have a second rod ready with a fish finder rig and a circle hook and toss the fish right back in the pod as fast as you can. Whether fishing with live bunker, eels, or any live bait, it's really important to allow the bait to swim naturally. A rigged live bait gives off distress signals that many game fish pick up on with sensors called the lateral line. The distress signals is like ringing a dinner bell for predator fish, but often the baits are dropped once the predator fish feels a little bit of tugging of the line. And that's why it's important to fish with a live landing spinning reel such as this Pen Fierce 3. It has this dual drag system, and when you adjust the bottom drag, it allows the fish to swim naturally and the predators to pick up the fish naturally as well without having to leave the top bail open. The Fierce 3 now has the HT carbon fiber drag washers, putting the Pen Fierce 3 up there with the more expensive pen models. The big advantage of the HT100 drag system is a reduction in friction that occurs as the drag becomes hot. The bigger the fish, the more the load and the hotter your drag becomes, causing the smooth operation of other drag materials to degrade. Whether surf fishing or drifting an inlet in your boat with the new Pen Fierce 3 spinning reels are super smooth with its full metal bodies and side plates designed to keep precise gear alignment under heavy loads. With so much live bait around, using a live liner will give you that extra edge at presenting your bait more naturally, which will in turn result in more fish.